Hello everyone, Ultra7 here once more in Metro Last Light Redux. And when we left off, we had just been separated from our dear friend. And now we're going to attempt to save him, I believe. Hopefully, we get the chance.
Artyom! Shit! I knew you wouldn't abandon me. I knew it!
No friend.
You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! Fuck, they're coming for me! Gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
Anyone there? All right. Okay, don't need that. Ah, locked. Is this guy okay? Oh.
My mother is a whore.
Good. Now we're talking. And since she's a whore, tell her I'm coming for a visit. And be careful what you say about my kids, you fuck. Or the next ones will be your brothers and sisters.
Wait, don't kill him yet. I have to go take a leak.
Now I know you're crazy. If you're here, no one is watching your stash.
All right, we'll do that next time.
The spark's gone?
Darn my ass. I told you, you shouldn't have sent that crab-handed guy to the camp. He was useful, even if he wasn't.
Well, when we beat the shit out of Hansa, we'll have the techies, the whores, and whatever else you want 24-7 and all for free. But in the meantime, we go to the bridge. Check out what's smoking there.
You could do that yourself just as well.
That incompetent. Lights out again. If you want something done, you better do it yourself.
Come on, asshole. Closer, a little closer.
What?
Sorry, asshole. You bastards need to die. Hmm. was nothing.
Who's there? Huh? What?
Attention, everyone. Roll call. Farm, is there anyone alive there?
Farm? What's happening? I don't like these. Two are going to make things interesting. Let's see if we can do this without getting our asses handed to us.
What was that?
Helmet, eh? Good for you. Your gun? Oh, your gun. What's in your gun? Yes, good. Or another way around. Okay. Here we are.
Who's there?
Don't shoot, man. Take anything. But please, don't kill me. Don't kill me, please. Picking on one of their own. Bastards! God, do I hate this life. People are worse than beasts.
I don't know a thing.
I would knock you out if I could, but it doesn't let me.
I won't tell them anything. I hate them pure bloods.
All right. Shut up and do
everything. And leave me alone. Please.
What the? Oh.
Him. He looks like he could kill a man just for fun of it.
All right. I'm gonna make that mistake again. I already accidentally killed that one. Poor bastard. Sight, do you say?
Did you hear that? We're still on alert. You could at least have your gun at the ready.
I've got my gun in my pants, while you left yours at the whorehouse.
Yeah, that gun of yours is going to be so much fucking help when the Reds come for your ass.
Thank you. And lights out.
Shit, the lights out again. What the hell is up with it today? Can you take a look at it there while I try the switches here? Everything's a-okay here.
Here, no, okay. Good night. Oh, you had no ammo in your gun. All right. Whatever. Can't go through. Where the hell did it take you? Oh. This is how they generate their power. Industrious of them. His friend would notice. That's the guy I just passed. Okay, I get it. Oh, there's no going back. All right, then. Let's go down. These. Okay. Don't take my chances. Whew. Oh, yes. I have to swap it with one of my guns. Tell you what, I'm gonna swap you with the shotgun.
Seen enough executions. Though I should take my son this evening. He keeps misbehaving at school. So I'll show him what awaits poor students.
Wow.
What if they spare this rat? Send him to dig tunnels.
In your dreams, the noose is already with you.
What good is watching a guy hang anyway, huh? Jiggling with peace flowing down his legs. What happened to us?
It's good for morale. Bandit tightens discipline.
Yeah, right.
Let's play cards. A bullet ahead.
This guy just gonna stand there? Oh. He's down there now. Good to know. Got everything you have today? Where's your gun? Where's your gun? Mostly I don't want anyone picking it up and using it. That guy almost saw me. Thank you.